Enjoying the view?
Not enough to distract me from what's waiting downstairs. But I think I'm ready. I guess I have to be.
Okay, I'm gonna go prep the interrogation room for you. If you want to chat, I'm just a radio call away.
Thanks, Nat. I just need to, you know, ponder some things for a bit.
Yeah, well, don't ponder too much.
Oh, hey, Nat. Since Roy brought up all the power cores needed for the Chimera, I figured he could stay up there and help outfit you all as needed. We can repurpose another aimbot to take his place here at the anthill.
Nat, I'm about to talk to Monica.
She's gonna try to manipulate you. You know that, right?
I think I know Monica well.
No, you don't. There are 1,000 Monicas. She switches them like masks when she needs to.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is if you go in there with expectations, she's gonna blindside you. Are all exits secure?
Yes, Agent Romanoff.
Good. Open the airlock for me, and don't open it for anyone else but Dr. Banner. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Initiating airlock override protocol.
You've worked with Monica a long time. She's changed, hasn't she?
Now, you see, I don't honestly believe she ever had any true feelings for you. But if I'm wrong, if she betrays any real emotions, exploit them. That's your leverage.
Always appreciated your brutal honesty, Nat.
You can do this, Bruce. More importantly, you have to. We need to find the rest of those inhuman prisoners before we crash the party at the AIM experience.
Over here if you need me. This is the best day of my life. I'll work harder to have something you'll want next time.
Is the prisoner secure?
That room was built to contain a Hulk. She's not going anywhere.
Good. Speaking of, do not let anyone pass except for Dr. Banner.
Copy that.
Okay, we ready to do this?
You think Bruce can get information out of Monica?
Yeah, I do. We really need to find Tarleton's lab, and I think he's ready.
Well, I hope you're right. This little interview could be disastrous.
Well, that's why we're doing it in the big guy's playpen. This should be interesting.
Bruce is up to
it. Two haven't spoken since
the
hearings.
Once we break up Tarleton's little party, he'll clean house.
The AIM experience. So many better names.
Look, we need the location of that lab.
So Tiny Dancer, huh?
Let me guess, you would have gone with Rocket Man.
Please, not even close. You're my candle in the wind.
Show's about to start.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch. The triumphant return of the Avengers.
Imprisonment and torture. That's how AIM's gonna make the world a better place.
Please. Ebola, smallpox, polio, all fatal, if not for the lab rats.
Humans aren't sick, Monica. You're just harvesting their powers to make your little robots.
Robots that possess complex AI. Capable of assessing the most effective application of their powers, all with minimal human casualty.
Where's the lab, Monica? You can reverse engineer Terrigen, sure, but it'll be catastrophic and you know it. You were there on A-Day, and you know if we do it again, it's not gonna just endanger Inhumans, it's gonna endanger all of us.
Last I checked, A-Day was your mess.
Damn it.
Gonna need a stronger table.
I see some things haven't changed.
Everything's just an experiment with you, isn't it? It is. Tarleton and humans. Me.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
I'm going in. We need to find that lab.
Jarvis?
Sensors detect AIM forces incoming.
Tarleton's come for his sidekick.
Nat, Quinjet.
You read my mind.
Come with me.
All right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there.
I will if you will.
Kamala, let's go. We can't let AIM stop us from getting these Inhumans in front of the press. My guess? Georgie boy's on to us.
I think you're right, Tony. There's a battalion of gunships on their way. Bruce,
Code green?
Just hold on. Give me a sec, okay?
They see me. Secure Miss Rappaccini.
Jarvis, keep an eye on our guest.
Slippery one.
Jarvis, door! Jarvis, can you open this one?
Sorry, sir. AIM is locking me out.
Yes, we do this the old-fashioned way.
Well, this just escalated. Tell you what, you survived this. Maybe you can work for me. I'll bring down the flying hunk of metal.
With pleasure.
Yeah! Bruce, how we doing on getting pissed off?
Whoa!
That's more like it. Nat, aim him at the bad guys and get going.
Way ahead of you.
They just breached the control room.
I'm on my way.
Please do hurry.
I don't know if I can do this.
Got a handful out here. It's on you, kid. I know you can handle it.
Systems.
Focus at the front turbines clearing out Tarleton's robots, but we might need some backup here soon.
Pick up as many as you can.
Heavy damage to my sensors and lower level systems. Please, Miss Carr, hurry!
Got him. Cover me.
with a large contingent of AIM forces.
Thank you.
Jarvis? Are you still... you?
Sorry. Jarvis isn't home anymore, Kamala.
This ends now!
Guys? I got a problem here. Guys!
I've made sure your new friends won't know until it's too late.
You still gotta go through me!
You should have accepted my offer.
And end up like all those other Inhumans. Yeah, no. Why don't you just take Monica and go? Why all this?
You'll find out. The Avengers are using you, Kamala.
Don't bother with the BS, dude. It's not gonna work.
Oh, you're so naive.
Shut up!
Your new friends will let you down. That's all they know.
Unlike you, I have faith in Bruce and the others.
So did I. Once. The world's about to be reminded who the Avengers really are.
What are you talking about?
Khan, thank you. But I'm afraid Dr. Rappaccini has escaped.
In trouble, Kamala! I need you on the deck now!
I'm coming!
Monica, she's escaping.
Live at the AIM experience in Manhattan, witnessing the return of the Avengers, but they appear to be attacking the city! Keep rolling! Keep rolling! Is it any coincidence that this attack comes on the very day that AIM is supposed to...
Oh, shit!
Of metal from the skies.
It is unbelievably good to see you.
A bit dramatic, don't you think?
It doesn't matter. He's here now.
Oh, the false guard returns. Why? You did what you did.
You did what you were supposed to do, Thor. You gave up
You should have stayed forgotten.
Never, when mortals are in peril. Where do you hide, Doctor? Can you not face me?
Look around. I'm everywhere.
Old times. Seems he missed me as well.
Aim dropships inbound.
I see them.
You okay? Yep. On my way. Hope you got this.
Thank you.
before your hammer.
Navigation's ours, but the engines are still dead.
Glass half full, Nat. Might want to hurry this up, Thor. Good night, folks. Thor, update on those men. That's Tarleton's endgame. You're the terrorist in his AIM experience story.
Not on my watch. The Chimera can't go down. Not again. Some drones heading for the command deck. Got my hands full, kid. I'm on them. Subsystems just came back online. It's working.
Can you enable lockdown?
Already working on it.
You remember this, Blondie? Huh? Being a team?
I remember appreciating the Hulk's brevity.
Play nice or you're both getting muted.
Maybe you're just out of practice.
Tony, cool it!
I have one last card to play, Avengers.
I can handle the lot when myself.
You don't have to. That's the whole point.
Chimera can't take much more of this.
They did a lot of damage down in the engine room.
Carlton, do not do this!
You've given me no choice.
Completely lost your senses.
Prodigal son returns.
You almost obliterated all of Manhattan.
Well, holier than thou. Where were you while the world went to hell?
Coming to terms with my failings. Not making new ones.
All right. Everyone just take a breath. We planned on interrupting the AIM experience. Showing the world what Tarleton was up to. These adaptoids of his? They harvest their powers through the torture of these Inhumans.
They expose them to near lethal amounts of Dark Terrigen.
Yeah, and that is only step one. Georgie boy is gearing up for a war.
Here's... I found some evidence that might show what really happened to Steve.
Hi.
Every hero has to start somewhere.
You remember me?
Aye. Show me this footage.
Jarvis? Are you done?
I have broken the encryption, so there is more to see.
George! Wait! It's pulling us towards that heat signature!
I've tried, but there's no way to disengage the crystal!
Then get out. And seal the door.
What?
George! Go!
No. This can't be right.
Head to the command deck!
What?
Evacuate! Now!
No, Cap, what are you doing?
No!
Just stop.
What are you doing?
No.
Lab smashed the reactor.
He had to have a reason.
What reason? Hundreds of people were infected. People died.
Nat, take it easy.
Would you take some responsibility, Tony?
Well, there's the Bruce I know. Throw everyone under the bus, why don't you?
No, it's not the time.
No, it's okay, Nat. See, he's been waiting to do this since Golden Acres, haven't you? Haven't you?
This is our fault. All of ours. How do you not get that?
What I get is that you actually believe all that crap you said at the hearing.
I believe that we are dangerous.
You really think the world is better without us?
Yes.
I'm out of here.
You all have not changed.
Look at her. She can't be fixed. She can't be cured. I've done the experiments. I've checked her DNA over and over and over again. You and I created the perfect disease.
No, actually, I do the job. I make the tough decisions.
Don't.
I stand by the people who made me who I am.
I am warning you.
Bruce? Make you angry? See, it's always been your problem. Run from who you are, what you are. Yeah, that's why Monica got the better of you.
I was just agreeing with you, big guy. That banner is a coward.
Guys, don't do this. This is exactly what Tarleton wants.
I'd stay out of this one, kid.
That's it then. I'm alone.
Not quite, Miss Khan.
Jarvis? I assume you can keep this thing in the air?
For quite some time, yes.
Oh, that's a relief.